Security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.